What's up, my people? I hope everybody is doing good. Well, I have a strong message, and I hope it gets out there to everybody, that Wuta, the duo Wuta, as you know it, is never ever coming back again. It's over. We are done. I've made my stance, and I don't want anybody to be asking me why this, why that, why this, why that. I'm not interested in that. Wuta is over. It's never ever coming back again. And I need you all to respect that Wuta Kobi is a solo artist and a brand, and so shall it be and remain. I've been working hard to make my songs and get my hits, and thank God if I get has made it for me, and I'm very grateful to everybody who supported it. But I just need to let you know, Wuta is never ever coming back. Now, however, if anybody is interested in my share of Wuta, you can come so that we sit down and talk about business. Till then, Wuta is never ever coming back again. Wuta is over, and Wuta Kobi is a solo artist from now on, and I need you all to respect that once and for all. Thank you so much for everybody who supported me in everything that I've been doing. It's about time. It's all about the heart. It's all about love. No hard feelings. But I need you all to understand, Wuta is never ever coming back, and I've made my stance. Wuta Kobi is a solo artist, and so shall it remain. If you want to talk about Wuta, my share of it, we can talk business. Aside that, I'm not interested in anything again. Wuta is never coming back, and so shall it be. Thank you so much. It's a beautiful Tuesday at the big scenery, and you can join me. Catch you in my next video. Peace.